Okay. See question number 31. N is the number of irrational terms in the expansion of so and so. See, normally we are going to take N is this one, 16. But here we don't take N is 60. Why? Because this 60 is 60, that's all. N is the number of irrational terms. That means if we expand this to total, how many terms will come? I am writing here. Total terms is equal to 61. He is asking number of n is equal to number of irrational terms. N is equal to number of irrational terms. Okay? You have to find the number of irrational terms. That means irrational terms are there, means rational terms both may be there. We have to see. We will separate it. Number of irrational terms, if you find, then that is going to become n. N minus 1 should be divisible by which number, like they are telling. Let us see. Okay, let us see. But expansion, general term we will take. Okay, general term. Tr plus 1 is equal to C60 C R 3 power 60 minus R by 4, because 4 is there, into 5 power r by 8. Okay? Is it correct? 60 minus r, numerator, denominator is 4. R, numerator, denominator is 8. Okay? See, this is general term. In this general term, irrational terms you have to find. See, irrational terms, finding irrational terms is difficult than finding rational terms. Now we will find rational terms. Rational terms implies I am putting. You see, R by 8 is there. R by 8. Okay. See, what number you can take? R. Don't know. Let us take R by 8. Is equal to k like. Okay? I have taken r by 8 is equal to k. But now you see, here r will be 0 to 60. Is it okay? Why? Because 60 is 0 to 60 is 60 will come. 0 to 60 r will come. If that is the case, r is equal to 8k. Also 0 to 60 should come. Okay, why? Because 8k is equal to r. 8k is equal to r. Now we want k value. See, k value how I am looking. Divided by 8. 0, 60 divided by 8. Okay. See, 4 to 4, 15 is 7.5. That means see, 0, k, 7.5. Okay. See, 7.5 means, shall I take k like this, you see. 0 I can take, 1 I can take, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Why? Because see, less than 7.5 means 8 you cannot take. Are these rational numbers? Why? Because we are finding rational terms. Now you put the r is equal to 0. 0 by 8 is 0. 5 power 0, rational number. Okay? First we will see this, afterwards we will apply for here also. Why? Because see, both we have to see. Here anyway, these 0 to 60 are going to come, 0 to 7 if it comes also, here that this nothing bother. This should bother, may bother. We will see. First we will finish this and we will go here. If you give 1 you are giving k. If you give k 1 means automatically 8 into 1, 8. 8 by 8 is 1, rational. If you give 2 means automatically 2 into 8 is 16. 16 by 8? 2. 3 into 8, 24 by 8, that means 8k, but 8k means r value in terms of 8 multiples are there, means all are divisible, that means all are rational terms. Rational terms for k, sorry, for 5. 5 power r by 8. Now, find for rational terms this also. for 3 power 60 minus r by 4. See here, k you are giving 0 means r is 0. 60 by 4, 15. 3 power 15, rational. Okay? 0, 1. 1 means 8. 60 minus 8. 60 minus 8, how much will come? 52. Will it go by 4? 4 ones, 4 threes. Yes. Okay. 3. 24. 60 minus 24. 16. 36. 4 nines are 36. I will see 5. 5 eights are 40. 60 minus 40. 20. 4 fives. I will take 7. 7 into 8. 56. 60 minus 56. 4. 4 by 4 is 1. That means see, these all numbers are useful for this also. That means see, rational terms also. Okay, now you tell me how many rational terms have come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 numbers of rational terms. Understand why? Because see, these numbers will applicable for 5 power also, 3 power also. Both ways you have checked. Total 8 numbers of rational terms are coming. Then what about irrational terms? Remaining all irrational terms. Total terms are 61 minus 8. All are irrational. Write down. Irrational terms. Irrational terms number, comma, n is equal to. Why? Because we are calling n is equal to number of irrational terms. Is equal to 61 minus 8. That is equal to 53. Okay. Now come back. What they are asking? N minus 1 is divisible by. N minus 1 divided by 26. Implies N how much? 53 minus 1 divided by 26. That is equal to 52 divided by 26. That is equal to 2. See, this is divisible. 30 is divisible? No. 8 is divisible? No. 7 is divisible? No. That means only 26 is divisible by N minus 1. This is the answer. Let us go for next question.